The Bucks fell to 2-8 on the season, but in this game, it looked like it was a little fun-loving moment. So basically, on the possession previous, Giannis elbowed Jaylen Brown, and it was an offensive foul. And he's kind of going for the handshake, and then when Jaylen Brown goes for it, he pulls it back and obviously runs his hand through his hair. Giannis is trying to laugh and have some fun about it, but Jaylen Brown, you'll hear what he said post-game in a minute. And also, there was a play that some people are calling a dirty play by Giannis. It was somehow not called a foul. One of those landing spot fouls where he gets into Jayson Tatum's landing ground, and obviously he rolled his ankle a little bit. He ended up being fine, and you'll see what he did to close out the game, but Joe Mazzulla, Jayson Tatum, and the Celtics were not happy about that. But anyways, the Bucks were up early. Giannis had a 40-point game. They were really trying to win this game, but Jayson Tatum, this was after the landing spot foul was missed and all, and he rolled his ankle. He's going to hit a dagger. Listen to what Jaylen Brown had to say about Giannis and Joe Mazzulla about that missed call.
Giannis hit you with the offensive foul, and then he like fake shook your hand and pulled it back. Are you laughing at that? Do you think it's funny, or does that kind of piss you off?
Giannis is a child. You know, I'm just focused on helping my team get a win, and that's what we did tonight.
That's ridiculous. Yeah, can't miss that. Can't miss that. Yeah.
He also kept his poise.
He did. He did a great job.
He's gotten technicals before, but he really could have easily gotten, everyone understood that.
Yeah.
Like, that was just kind of the example of the poise.
And he didn't let it impact the rest of the game, either end of the floor. So, but he definitely, it was definitely, but the refs did a great job. They knew that they missed it. And anytime you can have that relationship with them where they saw it and they did it, then you just move on. But that's something that's got to be, because, you know, it could have hurt, you know, he's hurt an ankle before, that could have got him last time, you know. But credit to him for handling it the right way.